the babies happening more. Oh, oh, oh.
I'm going to the Sundial in Atlanta. And I'm going to the 72nd floor from the first floor of the Westin Hotel, and this is getting a little scary. I can feel the pressure change in my ears.
Okay, what floor are we on?
Oh, okay, we're on this floor. I don't have a fear of heights that I know of, but I don't think I've ever been on a 72nd floor of anything. And even when I was in Chicago, I never went up to the top. I think I'm gonna hold on to the handrails. There are sunbathers down there. Let's not film them because I think they're naked. Wow. Atlanta, you've got a good skyline. All right, let's try and do this without holding on to anything. I can feel it swaying. Ah, this is really weird going alone. Where am I? Man, look at all those people. Oh, okay, it's stopping. Alright, alright, alright. Welcome.
Packing the bags and setting up, planted lilacs and buttercups. Oh, oh, oh. But in the meantime, I got it hard. Second floor living without a yard. It may be years until the day my dreams will match up with my pay.
See if this will work using the telescope. And it does. Okay, so it's under construction up there. Man, for $5, this is totally worth it.
Make a home from rented house.
This is like an entire art area.
Oh, oh, oh.
Equitable.
And we'll collect the moments one by one. I guess that's how the future's done. Oh, 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 oh. How many acres, how much light? Tucked in the woods and out of sight. Talk to the neighbors and tip my cap on a little rug belly on my.
Going back down. Whoa. Coming back down is a little bit of a relief. Let's do it without hands again. There goes that pressure in my ears. Closer, closer, closer. Everything's coming back down to earth. There we go, there we go. Sunbathers, let's avoid them again. And we are